basically thought of the idea in college a long time ago. Wrote the script, kept on rewriting it, eventually pitched it to Fred to make it a small budget. He sent it over to Mike to give it a good real-life police officer feel and mafia feel, and that's pretty much where we went.
Every scene that we wrote is about a little story, and every scene will be so tight that we won't have to cut any of these scenes out. That was our goal, believe it or not.
We're here in Merrick on the set of Fred Carpenter's new film, Send No Flowers.
Send No Flowers is a story of an aging mobster played by Tony LoBianco, who basically has been losing it in the later years of life, and his daughter, played by Sean Young, has been running the crime family. The rival crime family doesn't like it, especially because she's a woman, and they assassinate the father and they try to move her out, but she holds her own.
Well, it's movie-making Italian style on Long Island, you know? There's a lot of Italians working on the show, and the greatest thing I can say about this particular group is that they have lots of enthusiasm and lots of people who really want to be here and really want to think about and talk about and do the work, and it's fun.
This particular scene takes place 5 days after the killing of the Don. Visitors are here to pay their respects and also to see where they now stand in the mob family.
Well, like every independent movie, we've been here for a long time. We've filmed about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's great. The vibe is great, and you know, everybody's all made up and ready to go. And I'd love to give you some dirt, but I haven't been here long enough to give you any dirt. You know, besides, there's too many Italian guys. I got to be careful what I say.
So what is it like having actors, makeup artists, and a film crew right in your very own living room? Jenna Rudolfsky filled us in.
Well, it's so cool. They're all so nice and they have so many things to say and they're giving me advice and they're telling me, you know, what their life is like and how filming is for them, and it's really cool. A lot to say.
Speaking of advice, we asked Fred Carpenter what he would say to aspiring independent film directors.
The foundation of your films is the script and the acting. Everything above that is icing on the cake. If you don't have the acting, you don't have the script, you're finished before you started. Let me tell you something, if you're shooting a movie and you're gonna change something with the script, make sure the writer is not on the set.